Hey my Putians, what is up? And we are back with episode 3, I think it's 3. I believe, yep, we left off at the top of the basement stairs. So we're just gonna go right down those stairs. This is, real tidy. Why is it flooded down here? Oh, we've got another file. So I decided that I'm going to stop reading documents like that, but I'll read notes from the character. Alright, let's... Is there a way over here? Nope. There are batteries. Gonna need those eventually. So we can vault with spacebar. So we need to go to the electric room. Obviously. Oh god.
Who's there?
Oh god. No one! Go back to whatever you were doing! I'm sorry! Go back to, Oh my god, that's scary music. No one's here, don't worry. I don't want to know what happened there. That's... more hanging bodies! Okay, so what is this then? Okay, so that's what I have to do last. I can do that. Is there a guy here yet? Like... why am I hiding? I hear horrifying music. That's for sure. Come on, all this anticipation should lead up to something. I need this. Oh god. What do I need to do? Where's the breaker? Is it right here? It's right there. Oh, for God's sake. Oh my god. Help! Help! Oh my god. Oh my god. There's no one here. Me like dribbling all over myself. I'm like, oh god, is that a person? That's a person. Is it gone yet? It's gone yet. I think it's safe. So where's the other pump here? Oh, he's up there. He's up there. Oh! Oh my god. What is going on here? Oh my god! I'm not in here. take years off my lifespan. Okay, look at that. The battery. I'm gonna need that, that's for sure. He almost got me! I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Who are these people that are trapped here? Just as a question. Just as a question. Am I safe yet? Can I get out of here? If I sneak, can I get out of here? So I'm probably okay, right? Like, why did I gotta slam everything? Come on, man. Oh, you can hide under the bed? That's awesome. I mean, you know, not awesome for this guy, but. Great, more hanging dead people. I need to find another switch to flip. I feel like I've definitely gone past it. This generator. Boy, man. Nope, that's dark. Don't want to do that. Ah, this is the second one? Let's just making sure. Okay, so. We're good now? Are we good now? Please tell me we're good now. I would love to be good now. Go back this way, right?
Oh, for f**k's sake!
Oh! Oh, God! No! Oh, God, tell me there's something to hide in. There's nothing to hide in. Oh, God! No, I'm not in here. I'm not in here. What just happened to me? I'm not in here, I promise. I'm not in here. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I can't do this. I'm gonna die early. You people are gonna kill me. Well, while my computer pooped itself, it put me way back here, so I guess I'll just get back to where I was. I might as well just continue. Yeah.
Who's there?
Oh, shut up. Blah, 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 blah. Open this door. Blah, 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 blah. I hate dying in video games. It's like, it is literally the worst. Because you gotta go through all the terrifying things that you just went through for the sake of this horror movie. It takes me like a million hours just to do one thing. Just my computer's like, what are you doing? What are you doing to me? I can't do all those things. Where did the guy go? I don't. Issues, man. Freaking hell out of here, I'll tell you that right now. Nope, not that way. Hello? Mr. Brutal Man? Oh, you f- batteries real quick. Great, he opened. Why is it that they always open the other locker? Are we quite finished yet? I'm hoping that we're quite finished. How do they walk so fast? It's like, all of a sudden, they're in a completely different, you know what I'm trying to say. You know. There's someone else here. There's someone- OH FOR THE LOVE OF GOD! Help me. Light's green over there. Oh, God. This is so annoying. I remember the first time I ever tried to play this game. I got down to this basement level. But after sneaking around in the water and having a guy find me, I was like, nope. Security control. Okay, so I have to go back upstairs somehow. And I don't remember where that was. It was definitely back that way, but we're just gonna ignore that fact. Oh, here comes someone now. Better hide. Great. So we've got the power on. We've also got a maniac chasing after us. But we've got the power on. Why does he look like Jason from Friday the 13th? I think I still hear him prancing about. Can't have him prancing about. Yeah, see, he's right there. Leave me alone, dude. I'm gonna try to at least. Yeah, we're good. What the? Oh, there's nowhere to hide in here! Oh, God, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! I'm sorry! There's nowhere to hide in here! Now we just need to go get back upstairs to the security control. Yeah, I'm done with this right now. We're gonna save an exit. Yes, I'm sure.